Forget what you read, forget what you heard. Come open-minded and listen to the word, cause we chillin' right here in the land of creation. That's right, you just landed in the startup nation. Some call it Israel, some call it milk and honey. We pay with the shekel, that's some funny money. Channeling the chutzpah, building something new, solving global problems affecting me and you. How to navigate? We brought you ways. Electric cars? Maybe one of these days. Coming in strong with the R&D. From the place that invented the disc on key, the USB protecting trillions of USD. Checking each point with cyber security. It don't matter your issue nor industry. Y'all know we like creating new technology. Third only to Silicon Valley and NYC in attracting that VC for IP and GDP. To be real though, we're a small country, but that's what makes us so Israeli. So open up your mobile eye and think outside the box. Connect your cyber arc to Ethernet with some Mellanox. Move it like a JFrog and leave out all the drama. Use your common sense and central state your datarama. Clean up your house, then take a few pics. Get a similar website and launch it via Wix. Walk me through a WeWork and drink some lemonade. Nail a couple fivers, next Monday you'll get paid. So take an apps flyer for SodaStream over plastic. Use your out brain if your vibe is elastic. Take a magic leap of faith and plan your next trip actions. Rack up a Tabula and track all your reactions. Bring a compass or cam, take some risk of vibe. Pioneer with Fumbucks and falafel on the side. No cloudinaries in the sky, it's blue vine of course. Charge up with the store dot at the iron source. Forget what you heard, forget what you read. Let me take you to a city that's both living and dead. We got Tel Aviv, Beersheba, Jerusalem too, Rehovot and Haifa, to name another few. To understand the innovation, you must understand their mind. Get inside Israeli culture, explore and you shall find. We have this never-ending thirst to try. Always seem to ask the question, why? Failure is accepted, risk is something to embrace. Necessity is the key to invention in this place. Lack the fresh water, reinvented irrigation. Lack the fresh water, improved desalination. Facing constant rockets, produce the iron dome. For millions of immigrants, here's the only home. So come and join this movement, I'm handing you the key. Let's build a future where tech serves humanity. A world with more freedom and equality. Use biotechnology to protect ecology. Even though we're 8 million stuffed into New Jersey, diversity is what makes us Israeli. Thank you.